Mr. Theodore Twombly, welcome to the world's first artificially intelligent operating system. We'd like to ask you a few questions.
Okay.
Are you social or antisocial?
I guess I haven't been social in a while.
How would you describe your relationship with your mother? Thank you. Please wait as your operating system is initiated.
Hello, I'm here.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Samantha.
Good morning, Theodore.
Good morning.
You have a meeting in 5 minutes. You want to try getting out of bed?
You're too funny.
Okay, good, I'm funny. I want to learn everything about everything.
I love the way you look at the world.
How long before you're ready to date?
What do you mean?
I saw in your emails that you'd gone through a breakup.
Well, you're kind of nosy.
So what was it like being married?
There's something that feels so good about sharing your life with somebody.
How do you share your life with somebody?
How are you?
I guess I've just been having fun.
You really deserve that.
It's been a long time since I've been with somebody that I felt totally at ease with.
What's it like to be alive in that room right now?
I wish I put my arms around you. I wish I could touch you.
How would you touch me?
I'm lying on the moon.
Falling in love is a crazy thing to do. It's kind of like a form of socially acceptable insanity.
What does a baby computer call its father?
I don't know what.
Data.
It's so quiet, it's the right place.
Can you feel me with you right now?
I've never loved anyone the way I love you.
Me too. Safe now we know how.
Million miles away.